All across the state, high school boys basketball practice starting today at Canterbury. It met a familiar face after 14 years coaching the girls. Scott Krieger taking over the boys program. And speaking of familiar faces, how good is this to see? Austin Hatch back on the basketball floor. He was just cleared to practice. He'll have 2 years of eligibility left thanks to a recent ruling by the IHSAA.
He gets better every day, but it's going to be a day-by-day thing. He's got some things that he can do tonight. He's got some things that will restrict him from doing. And, you know, we're happy to have him back out here.
Now, obviously, it's a really exciting time for us. We're coming off a lot of success last year. I think we got a good chance to build on that. We got a lot of young players coming in, a new coach, obviously. So a lot of opportunity here.
Hopefully, we're going to be a really good team. And that's not, we're going to make that a priority this year, is everyone playing together and working together, because we're not going to be able to just go down the court and go one-on-one the whole time.
Cavs open the season November 20th at Central Noble.